Welcome back. A man continues to serve our military men and women, motivated by his own military career and his son, who was killed in action in 2015.
Mark Rowland spends his time volunteering with the nonprofit Military Missions. He's a member of its board of directors and also our ABC 36 hometown hero.
There's some more Kleenex for you.
Every year, Mark Rowland joins volunteers to help pack up care packages for our deployed servicemen and women.
Candy bags, hygiene bags, snack bags, playing cards, puzzle books, so that at least they've got something to open on Christmas.
A veteran himself, Rowland retired a colonel in the Air Force after 30 years of service.
I know how much it means to know that the people back home care about what you're doing, is to make sure that those men and women that are away from home, especially on holidays, are remembered.
Rowland is also a Gold Star father, his son killed in action in 2015.
It's the knock on the door at 3:45 in the morning that no parent ever wants to receive.
Matthew was deployed to Afghanistan working with the Green Beret unit when they were attacked on their way back to their base.
His legacy of service, his sacrifice is with us every day. And that's part of why I do what I do here. Okay.
While Christmas is typically the busiest time for Military Missions, shipping out more than 1,500 care packages, the work continues year-round.
In any given year, we send about 8,000 care packages.
And for Rowland, it's a service he's dedicated to in or out of uniform.
As a veteran, we dedicated part of our adult lives to service, and that attitude, that desire to serve, never goes away.
If you know a hometown hero, submit a nomination on our website, WTVQ.com. In Lexington, Erica Bivens, ABC 36 News.
Now, another example of service. Before Rowland retired from the U.S. Air Force, he also commanded the Air Force ROTC program at the University of Kentucky. Wow. So many other things that we just couldn't include. But if you want some more information on Military Missions and also how that organization got started, we shared a link with you in this web story at WTVQ.com.
What an outstanding man.
Man, yes, he is. Thank you for your service.